The oceans will basically decide what happens to us as a society and as a civilization, and probably in shorter time frames than we realize.
We have witnessed again this summer a lot of extreme events, floods, heat waves, and that reminds us that we are running out of time.
Our very existence depends on a healthy and sustainable ocean. And if we look at the ocean today, at our world today, our ocean is not clean, it's not healthy, and it's certainly not sustainable.
So now I think managing ocean sustainably is the main paradigm, but we're not ready.
Ocean science is the guiding force to understanding and sustainably managing our interactions with the ocean. Without it, we cannot tackle the biggest societal challenges we face.
The ocean is our planet's life support system. It provides an arena for potentially a huge source of renewable energy and a whole range of goods and services that we actually don't even fully understand. At the same time, the ocean is under threat.
Human activities like overfishing, habitat degradation, and pollution have negatively affected these ecosystems extensively.
If we as humans are to continue to benefit from all that the ocean gives us, we have to answer some really complex questions.
We don't know the basic parameters of the ocean. We don't know the number of species. We don't know how they interact. We don't know even the depths of the ocean with the resolution that is required.
We need to know how the humans affect the ocean and how these changes interact with each other, so we are able to predict how the ocean will be like, how the future ocean will look like.
Ocean science is critical to answering all those questions.
Navigating the Future, the European Marine Board's flagship series, has been informing European policy since 2001. It highlights knowledge gaps and makes recommendations for societally relevant ocean research.
The Navigating the Future series has been, for the past 20 years, the most important source of advice on marine and ocean science priorities for policymakers in Europe. So when Navigating the Future documents are published, they really represent the collective voice of the European marine science community, and that carries a lot of weight.
Many of the leading scientists contributing to develop and to write the Navigating the Future series are at the same time as well successful coordinators of a EU-funded project. And it is really closing the gap between supply and the demand for policy-relevant research, which I think is really the added value of the Navigating the Future series.
Navigating the Future's most recent edition provides a vision for the ocean science needed to deliver a sustainable future within planetary boundaries.
And the input that came from Navigating the Future 5 was amazing.
It has really helped to inform the writing of the new framework program for research and innovation, Horizon Europe, and it is really a very, very valuable knowledge base.
You see a much more clearly defined agenda there for what we need in terms of moving forward on ocean science.
And that was a fantastic intellectual input to the planning process on the implementation plan over the decade of ocean science for sustainable development.
One of the most important priorities during the ocean decade needs to be to bring marine scientists, society and policymakers closer to support our ocean for a sustainable future.
We don't have time anymore to hope that there are solutions in the future. We need deployment, demonstration and piloting of what are we going to do based on what we know.
We have to co-design and co-develop solutions together from the get-go. We have to manage the ocean as a team, as a collective, as a unit.
Navigating the Future has shown how the science advice that it gives is critical to guiding research to effectively deal with some of the grand challenges we face in a world with a growing population and diminishing resources.
So we need ocean science now more than ever to bring our ocean back on track and to provide a sustainable future for all generations to come.
The European Marine Board's Navigating the Future series will continue to play a crucial role in guiding evolving ocean science priorities as we strive for a healthy, a productive, and a resilient ocean.